Shah Rukh Khan and wife Gauri are one of the most loved couples of Bollywood, and there is no doubt about it. Recently, Gauri Khan celebrated an important event with her close friends and associates in Mumbai. And guess who decided to surprise her? It was none other than her husband and Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan. As usual, both of them made heads turn as they arrived at this special occasion. The Badshah of Bollywood floored everyone with his charming looks as he donned a green t-shirt teamed up with a brown jacket and funky jeans. He was all smiles as he posed for the pictures with Gauri, who looked stunning in a black ensemble. SRK also posed with Gauri's girl squad, who looked quite elated as they posed with the king of romance. In a video shared by one of the paparazzis, Shah Rukh was seen devotedly listening to his wife and later posed for the shutterbugs with the guests at the event. Shah Rukh was also seen taking a round of the store with his better half. The event was attended by Neelam Kothari, Sanjay Kapoor's wife Maheep Kapoor, Sohail Khan's wife Seema Khan, and many others. Shah Rukh Khan is one actor in Bollywood who is known for his witty sense of humor. However, it looks like his wife has learnt a trick or two from the superstar when it comes to clever replies. At the event, when Gauri was asked about her husband's design sense, she reportedly said that he has a great taste in designing. She added that he has suggested a lot of changes in their home too.
He himself loves design. I always say if he was not an actor, he would be an architect. 100%. He loves design. He follows design. He loves modern design, contemporary. And I recently designed a table and he said he gave me full marks. I got an A+. So that was a big win for me. I was super excited because his taste and he knows what's good design. And not because it's me, but he would reject if I didn't deliver on time. So that was really exciting because I recently designed his room in my house and he loved it. So that's a big win for me.
Following a huge round of applause, Shah Rukh too was quick to respond. He reportedly said that's only because his last few films did not work well.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.